Hi friends, welcome to English class. Active voice and passive voice. Page 77. 12th English Grammar Unit 3. Tamil Nadu Samachir Kalvi. Voice means form of a verb. There are two types of voice, active voice, passive voice. Voice can be divided into two, active voice, passive voice. A sentence is in active voice when the subject is the doer of the action. Example, the governor inaugurated the exhibition at 10 o'clock. The governor is the subject. The governor is doing the action. A sentence is in passive voice when the subject receives some action. Example, the exhibition was inaugurated by the governor at 10 o'clock. The exhibition is subject. It receives some action. But the governor is the doer of the action. Change the following sentences into passive voice. The governor inaugurated the exhibition at 10 o'clock. This question is in active voice. We are going to change it into passive voice. The governor is subject. Inaugurated is verb. Simple past form of the verb. When we change inaugurated into passive form, was inaugurated, because the exhibition is a subject, exhibition is object, therefore inaugurated is changed into was inaugurated. The governor in passive form will be changed into by the governor. At 10 o'clock is used for the completion of the meaning. So the question is in simple past tense. Simple past tense. So simple past tense, when you change it into passive, the passive structure would be object becomes the subject plus helping verb. V2 form of the be verb, helping verb, must be used plus main verb. V3 form or past participle form of the verb, main verb, must be used followed by the preposition by, then subject becomes the object here. So the answer, the exhibition was inaugurated by the governor at 10 o'clock. Second question, change the following sentences into passive voice. Question, the crowd expected their leader to arrive early in the morning. The question is in active voice. The crowd, subject, because the crowd doing some action. The crowd is doing the action. Therefore, subject. Expected is verb. It is simple past tense. Therefore, the object is their leader. Their leader object. It is singular. Therefore, expected will be changed into was expected. Was expected. Now, to arrive early in the morning is used for the completion of the meaning. So, tense used in the question is a simple past tense. So, like the previous example, the structure would be object becomes the subject. What is the object? Their leader. becomes the subject, helping verb. Second form of the verb, be verb, must be used here, helping verb, was. Then main verb. What is the main verb here? Expect. So expected, simple past, it will change into was expected because their leader is a subject, singular. Therefore, was expected. Their leader was expected to arrive. Then preposition by, followed by subject becomes the object. Crowd, by the crowd, early in the morning. Their leader was expected to arrive by the crowd early in the morning is the answer. Shall we move on to next question? Change the following sentence into passive voice. They unanimously named Ravi the captain of team. So they is doing the action, therefore they is a subject, named verb. So simple past tense, named simple past tense, Ravi object, Ravi object. The captain of the team, sentence pattern is complement. For the completion of the meaning, it is used here. Ravi named, they named Ravi the captain of team. So simple past tense, Ravi singular, therefore named will be changed into was named. So tense, simple past tense. So simple past tense, when we change it into passive, the structure would be like the previous two exercises. Object becomes the subject. What is the object here? Ravi. So Ravi. Then named simple past, it will change into was named. So between was and helping verb and main verb, we write unanimously. So Ravi was unanimously named what? The captain of the team, the captain of team. Then preposition by, then pronoun they, we have to change into them. The answer is Ravi was unanimously named the captain of team by them. Change the following sentence into passive voice. The president gave the commander an award. So the president is doing the action of giving. So the president is subject. Gave, verb. Gave, simple past tense. Object, the commander. An award, another object. So there are two objects. Commander is indirect object and award is direct object. So gave, simple past tense. The question is in simple past tense, the question is in active voice. So gave will change into was given because the commander is singular. Therefore was given. So simple past tense, when we change it into passive, the structure would be object becomes the subject. What is the object? The commander. The commander. Then gave changes into was given. Was given. Given, third form of the verb, give. So the commander was given an award by the president is the answer. Object becomes the subject plus helping verb plus main verb plus preposition by plus subject becomes the object. So another way of writing the answer is, an award was given to the commander by the president. This is the another way of writing. So you can begin the answer in passive with the direct object or indirect object. Shall we move on to next exercise? Change the following sentence into passive voice. The people burn a great deal of wood in winter. People, subject, because people is doing the action. Subject, burn, verb. Burn is in simple present tense. Object, a great deal of wood. Object. So, a great deal of wood is in singular, therefore, burn will become is burned. So, in winter, that is used for the completion of the meaning. So, the tense used in question is simple present tense. Simple present tense. So, when we change simple present tense into passive, the structure would be object plus helping verb plus main verb plus by plus subject becomes the object. So, the answer is a great deal of wood in winter is burned by people. If you have any doubt, you can come. You can mention in the comment box. Any special video, if you need, you can mention the title. Which topic you want video, you can mention in the comment box. You can give any suggestion in the comment box about this video. Shall we move on to next? Change the following sentence into passive voice. So the question is in active voice, we change it into passive. Do not tell a lie. This is imperative sentence. The imperative sentence is in negative. Negative. So tell a lie is imperative positive. Do not tell a lie is imperative negative. Here, do not tell a lie, maybe command. Do not tell verb. Lie, a lie, object. So, VO, subject is hidden, VO sentence. So, VO sentence, this command imperative, when you change it into passive, the structure would be negative. Negative imperative, when you change it into passive, the structure would be let plus not plus object plus be plus past participle form of the verb, main verb. Okay. Then the answer would be let not a lie be told. Have you understood? Shall we move on to next exercise? Change the following sentences into passive voice. Please open the door. So this is imperative sentence. Request. There are four kinds of sentences. Assertive, interrogative, imperative, exclamatory. So, please open the door is imperative sentence. Request. Please is used there. Therefore, it is a request. Imperative request. So, open verb. The door object. So, subject is not given. Subject is hidden. VO subject. Verb object sentence. Open the door. Please open the door. So, for imperative request structure would be, you will begin the sentence, you are requested to plus verb plus object. Verb must be in present form. So answer, you are requested to open the door. Shall we move on to next one? Change the sentences into passive voice. Who taught her computer science? Who taught her computer science? So here, who represents the subject here? So when you change who into passive, it changes into by whom. Then the verb taught. Taught is the verb. It is in simple past. You know that simple past we change either in passive, either was taught or were taught. According to the, if the object is singular, was taught. Naturally, if the object is plural, were taught. Here, her is object. There are two objects, therefore her is indirect object, computer science is direct object. So we can write the answer in two ways. Okay, now one way of writing the answer, by whom plus helping verb plus direct object plus past participle form of the main verb plus to plus indirect object. So the answer would be, by whom was computer science taught to her? Another way of writing the answer, by whom plus helping verb plus indirect object plus main verb plus direct object. Answer, by whom was she taught computer science? Shall we move on to next exercise? Is it easy? Comment in the comment box. Reply in the comment box. Change the following sentences into passive. So the question is in active. We are going to change it into passive. See, this sentence is a different sentence. It is time to stop the work. See, in the sentence there is infinitive, to stop. To stop is infinitive. What is infinitive? 2 plus verb is equal to infinitive. Here, so infinitive is formed by preposition plus verb, to stop, infinitive. So if there is infinitive in sentence, how to change? So before, the phrase before infinitive will be retained. So it is time plus infinitive plus object. Okay. Then the answer would be, it is time the work to be stopped. So it is time, that is, it is time plus infinitive plus object is the structure of question. So if a sentence is in, it is time plus infinitive plus object, how to change it into passive? It is time plus object plus to be plus past participle form of the main verb. Okay. So answer would be, it is time the work to be stopped. Shall we move on to next question? Well, change the following sentence into passive. Question, they say he is a spy. See, they say phrase is there in a sentence. So they say, you will change into it is said. Okay, it is said. Then the structure would be, it is said plus that plus subject plus verb plus object. Okay. So answer would be, it is said that he is a spy. Shall we move on to the next one? change the following sentence into passive voice. One should keep one's promise. See the speciality of this sentence, should keep. Modal auxiliary should is there. Then should keep will change into should be kept. Should be kept. So the subject is one. One is the subject. This is in question is in SVO sentence. SVO. Subject plus verb plus object. This is the structure. How to change it into passive? The passive would be object plus should be plus third form of the verb, past participle form of the verb, keep. One so the object is promise. Promise should be kept is the answer. We can avoid that one. If you write one, no problem, you will get answer. A promise should be kept by one. For exam, you will get mark. So if you avoid one also, you will get mark. A promise should be kept. Shall we move on to next one? Change the following sentence into passive. Where had you kept the book? Where had you kept the book? So WH question. So the structure is question. Structure of the question is where plus helping verb plus helping verb had plus subject plus third form of the verb keep plus object. This is the structure of the question. So when we change it into passive, where plus helping verb plus object plus been plus V3 form of the verb keep plus preposition by plus subject. So had kept will change into had been kept. Had been kept. Okay. So had been kept. So between helping verb and been, object will come in the passive form. Had kept is changed into had been kept. So the answer is where had the book been kept by you? Shall we move on to next? Change the following sentences into passive. Question is, when did you feel that tremors? So the question is in this structure, when plus helping verb plus subject plus main verb plus object. When did you feel the tremors? So did, therefore simple past tense. So did feel will change into was or were felt. Okay, tremors object. So tremors is in plural form, therefore we will use where felt. Okay, so between where and where is the helping verb, between helping verb and the main verb we will use object in passive. When were the tremors felt by you is the answer. Okay. Next, change the following sentence into passive. How did you do the experiment? So the structure of the question is how plus helping verb plus subject plus main verb plus object. So did. Therefore, the question is in simple past tense. So did do will change into was or were done. So how to change it into passive? How plus helping verb plus helping verb, what will come? Experiment is singular, therefore was will come there. And the object, what is the object? Experiment. How was the experiment done by you? Then question mark. Next, so the last question, change the following sentence into passive. Whose car did someone park in front of your gate? So the structure of the question is whose plus object plus helping verb plus subject plus main verb. Sorry. Main verb plus subject. Whose plus object so did park is the verb. Did park is the verb. It is in simple past. It is in simple past, did park. So your gate is the object here. Your gate is the object. It is in simple, it is in singular. Therefore, did park will change into was parked. So the answer will be, whose car was, whose car was parked? So whose car and auxiliary verb or helping verb was, whose car was parked in front of your gate. Followed by question mark. This is the answer. Okay. So you have a homework. That's it with me today. Please like, share, subscribe. If you have any queries, you can share it in the comment box. Thank you.